My name is Judea, and I'm from Design Management. My work is called Ordinary Goods, and it's a series of design probes that I have produced to get locals involved with the placemaking in their neighborhood. I wanted to create a non-intimidating way for locals to reimagine, you know, what their space could be like. I'm just really passionate about using design to draw local and civic narratives out and get people together. We are equipped with a lot of research methods. I feel like one of the main things I got out from this course is a reframing of the way I see things and a reframing of the way I think. And I think us as design managers, we are in a very unique position where we can be the bridge between design and people. And I think that there's so much beauty in good design management.